All right, I'm here with Lisa Kannegieter of the Pierre Lady Governors, and how was the game today?
It was a great game. You know, I thought our kids came out and put out a great defensive effort to start the game, and then the kids that came in on the bench did what they needed to do, and I just thought we had a great effort from everybody tonight.
There are some people who say that you guys are the team to beat in the tournament. How do you still keep your players focused on the game and every day before the game?
You know, I think that probably one of the biggest things is all year they've had kind of had that target on their back, being in that one or two spot, and we've had a lot of teams play us close, and so they know that anybody can beat anybody on any given night. And, you know, there's a lot of teams this tournament that are very good, and it's something we just take one game at a time and try to get through that game and concentrate on that opponent and not try to look too far ahead.
How heavily do you rely on your seniors this year? We know that they've been with you from the start, and so are they your big key players?
Yeah, they're very big key players for us. You know, they've been in some of those seniors. This is our fourth state tournament, and just that experience alone is really huge when you get into the situation. And you know, our seniors are great leaders. They do a lot of good things for us on the court and off the court, and they're great people. And our younger kids really look up to them as role models. And we just those five seniors that we have, the four star and Alexa Edmond off the bench, are just really key for us.
All right. Good luck in the next round.
All right. Thanks.